Damn. This shit's really fucking dark. Anyways, guys, what up, guys? What up, guys? This is gonna be a quick short video about my sobriety. So this is I'm pretty sure day 5 of me being sober. Yeah, day 5. And yeah, you know, I feel a lot better now, you know, like, I'm not craving crack at all anymore. I'm not craving any hard drugs at all. I just ran out of weed just now, so I don't know if I'm gonna go out and make money for weed or not. I'm not sure, but you know, in general, it's like, yeah, you know, it's like really good vibes, really peaceful, really chill. So it's like, yeah. It better be sober to do hard drugs. We're doing hard drugs, so you have to do so much work to get the money to get it. Once you quit all that, you just be home, you just relax, do whatever you want, you can work if you want to work on your business or whatever. Or you just relax, read, do anything you want, just literally just do nothing. Like, it's so nice that the freedom to just do nothing all day. Like, it's so nice, I'm telling you. When you have the option to be able not to go to the house, go to a 9-to-5 job, just do nothing all day. And I'm telling you, there's nothing better than doing nothing all day, y'all, for real, straight up. Alright, anyway, peace, guys, peace.